A store clerk is in the hospital after being run over while trying to catch a thief. The suspect is still on the run, and police just released new video surveillance. News specialist Ladd Egan is in West Jordan now with the latest details. Ladd?
Police say the clerk is listed in critical condition after being run over more than once in this parking lot. One of the owners of Smokey's Discount Cigarettes, this is 90th South about Redwood Road, said that this was all over about $80 worth of stolen cigarettes.
It was around this time last night that a man came into the store and acted like he was going to make a purchase. Here is the store surveillance video that KSL has just obtained. It shows the man selecting an electronic cigarette with the help of the store's clerk. The two then move to the register. When the clerk turns his back to get a carton of cigarettes, the man grabs the items from the counter and takes off running. The clerk chases after him into the parking lot, where police say he tried to confront the man.
And then the suspect's able to get into his car, and then he's kind of chasing the clerk with his car, runs over him, and then backs up again over him, and then runs over him again.
The clerk was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The store's owner tells me he underwent surgery.
What was attempted as far as being stolen is not worth hurting anybody. It's not, and even as a clerk, it's not worth putting yourself at risk.
Police say it was a red passenger car involved and that the suspect is a white man in his 20s with a shaggy hairstyle. At the time of the robbery, he was wearing a tie-dye shirt, white pants, a black jacket and hat.
It's definitely more serious than what the original crime was. Unnecessary is how I'd sum it up.
Police are hopeful that with the release of this surveillance video that the suspect will turn himself in. Anyone with information is asked to call police. Reporting in West Jordan, Ladd Egan, KSL 5 News.
All right, Ladd, thank you.